Hi, my name is Angel. I'm here at AKB Corner. Today I'm here with
Novella Dix.
So tell me a little about yourself.
I am a mother of two. I just started acting about a year and a half ago, 2 years ago. I decided that when the kids moved out of the house, it was all about me and I wanted to do things that I've always wanted to do. And I ended up actually dove into acting, something I've been wanting to do since I was 17 years old. I'm 47, so 30 years later, I'm acting and doing it and working it, and it's never too late to start. It's never too late. And so I have now been in a few films. Tender Vow was the first film that I was in, and I was the first secretary in that one. And that one is also going into film festivals. And the one that you just saw today, I'm Recorded Crime. Did you like it? Was it scary?
Thank you.
So that would be my first lead role film that I've ever done, and without acting classes.
How long have you been acting?
I started acting when I was a child at church, but now professionally, I started about a year and a half ago.
Where are you finding on social media?
Social media, Facebook. You can find me under Nilda Levix, N-I-L-D as in David, A-L-E, capital D-I-X, and on Instagram you can find me as Nilda underscore Levix.
Thank you for your time today.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.
Hi, my name is Anu. Today I'm here with
Sean Roberts. How you doing?
I'm doing great. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Sure. I'm Sean Roberts. And I'm creating the anti-bullying thing so far here, but it is designed to help kids and people who are
disabled. How long have you been in the business?
I've been doing AMREC for about 3.5 years. And what we're doing is we're creating film projects, music videos, and opportunities for kids to shine through what they love doing.
Where do we find you on social media?
You will find us at AMREC. You will find AMREC on Mr. Roberts. Also, we're on my Instagram, Sean Roberts, without this, and no hopes. And we also have a web page, which is amrightandtypebullying.com.
Thank you for your time. Hi, I'm Angel, featuring AKA Corner. Today, I'm here with
Ben Stevens, AKA Contre, the Pharaoh of Fashion.
So, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm a fashion designer locally here in Orlando, Florida, and I am always involved somehow with the local multimedia and film scene, as well as fashion scene here locally in Central Florida.
How long have you been in the business?
I've been in the fashion business for going on about 5 years officially now.
Where do I find you on social media?
You can find me on Facebook, just look up Hakatre, which is H-A-K-A-T-R-E. Or my casual line at Kemetians, which is K-E-M-E-T-I-A-N-S.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thanks for the opportunity.
Hi, I'm Angela, your junior King reporter. Today I'm here with
Marianne Delgado.
So tell me a little bit about yourself.
Yes, I started working in a small project with the multimedia movie, Camera. And then I have an opportunity as a model. So pretty much that's what I've been doing lately.
How long have you been in the business?
I've been in the business about 2 years now.
Where do we find you on social media?
On social media, you can find me on Facebook at Maria M. Delgado, and also you can find me on Instagram as Monica Boricua Foster.
Thank you for your time today.
Thank you.
Goodbye.